Virginia Tech Engineering Expo is put on by the Student Engineers Council, and we're a council of 14 students, and we oversee the second largest student-run career fair in the nation.
We have over 300 employers coming this year to the expo, hiring for all majors and all industries, internships, co-ops, and full-time opportunities. There are companies out there that want to hire Virginia Tech engineering students. That's what makes this all worth it.
It's the 14 of us getting together and putting in a culmination of lots and lots of months and years of prep work in advance to put on this 3 or 4 day this year event to give students more opportunities to get those jobs and to give companies more opportunities to come and speak with students and just interact with the campus in general.
So I'm in charge of the company side. So I'm in charge of communicating with companies, marketing to companies, getting companies to come to Tech and be interested in recruiting students. And that part of my job is not super hard. It's more of making sure we are organized and making sure we have, you know, we know what days companies are coming.
The biggest challenge with Expo is really just scale. Expo is the largest career fair on campus. And you know, every year we max out what the campus event spaces can hold. And they tell us, you know, there's no way you can possibly make this larger the next year. But you know, we're a group of 14 engineering students. So if there's one thing that we know how to do, it's overcome constraints. A successful Expo, to me, is just maximizing the amount of connections that students are able to make with employers. Every year it pains us, we have to turn companies away that want to come and hire Virginia Tech engineering students. But you know, if the extra work we put in to reconfigure a space helps even one additional student get an interview or a job offer, that's worth it to us.
We, as a group, get to impact so many different lives through Expo, and I can't imagine feeling more fulfilled than any other role. And it's been probably one of my most fondest memories of Virginia Tech that I've already made and will remember for the rest of my life.